Amigos, me acabo de dar cuenta, estaba viendo en unos comentarios, estaba viendo los comentarios of my fucking video that I posted earlier. Guess who followed me?
¿Cómo estás, pinche pendeja? Vete a la verga, pinche pendeja, mamá verga, pinche pendeja. ¿Cómo estás, pinche pendeja? Vete a la verga, pinche pendeja, mamá verga, pinche pendeja.
¡Hola, familia Letiche! ¿Cómo estás?
Pinche pendeja, vete a la verga, pinche pendeja, mamá verga,
Pinche pendeja, no se la aprendió, you guys. Por una palabrita casi la estoy chingando. What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my motherfucking canal. ¿Cómo están, you guys? Espero que se la estén pasando rete bien. Welcome back to my channel. Today, you guys, yo sé que se están preguntando, Alan, ¿quién es esa? ¿Qué está haciendo esta muchacha aquí en tu canal? Honestly, you guys, yo tampoco no sé qué está haciendo aquí. Me la encontré por acá and I was like, hey, ¿quieres hacer un video? No, I'm just kidding, you guys. Today tengo una personita muy especial. Today I am doing a video with Lauri motherfucking García.
You already know,
bitch. ¿Ves? Eso sí me la aprendí. Yo sí te estudié. Ella no me estudió, no se sabía mi pinche intro. I have Lauri here on my channel. We did do a video on her channel. Que en verdad la pura neta del planeta no se lo van a querer perder porque you guys.
It was horrible.
La hice que se gomitara. Si la mando al pinche hospital, ya le hice firmar un pinche papel que no soy culpable. But today, you guys, tenemos un motherfucking mukbang porque ustedes saben que aquí en mi canal me encanta tragar. Mírenme, admírenme. Obviamente, es obvio. So, what do we have today, Lauri? A ver, tú explícale a la gente.
Fuimos al Buffalo Wild Wings y compramos unos pinches wings. You already know.
Bye. Wait, have you ever had Buffalo Wild Wings?
Yes.
Do they have that in North Carolina?
Yeah.
We went to Walmart. Yo preocupado. I'm like, do they have Walmart over there? No, but we went to Buffalo Wild Wings, you guys, and we got some comidita. What did you get?
I got the mild.
Did you get the small?
Yeah.
Why is yours so much smaller than mine? Now I feel like a fat ass. Pues lo soy, ¿qué le hace?
Yo agarré the mild wings, like boneless, porque no me gusta el huesito.
Yo agarré a small medium, and this is how they look, you guys. Yo sí las agarré con huesito, porque a mí me gusta chupar. Unas french fries. You didn't get fries?
No.
Why? You don't like fries?
Yeah, but I didn't get them.
Mood, I'm like, do I have to share now? I'm like, fuck! We got fries. Like, no wonder the bill was so little. We ended up buying all of this, and then her cousin got something, and it was only $40. Que hasta le pregunté a la muchacha, ¿es todo? And
I have to share.
No, we can share. I'll be nice. Es mi primera vez conociéndote, and I don't want you to think I'm an asshole. You know,
I mean, like, noticias de hoy, no me dio sus papas.
Cancélalo, por favor. And then, you guys, we got some.
The spicy, really spicy ones. I don't know. Blaze?
Yeah.
Blaze ones.
Aquí confiando que se la sabía yo.
Yo spicy.
Dándole pinche micrófono y ni se lo sabe. No, dije que te aprendieras la línea. So we have the blazing hot wings, you guys. These are really spicy. I remember I tried these with Louis a couple months ago. Bitch, me morí. So I'm over here trying to enterrar a Lauri. So oh that's God. Why I got that. Okay.
Yo sí le hago el chile, pero tan chiloso.
Pero no. Tampoco tanto, ¿eh?
Poco me pasó.
Do you eat your wings with a fork?
No.
Yo con la mano.
Yo con la mano.
I was waiting to see how she eats them, you guys. So like, I would like do whatever she was doing. Les pregunté en Instagram que nos dijeran your guys' deepest secrets. Y déjales digo, you guys, se pasan. You guys are fucking calientones. En verdad, la pura neta del planeta, yo no sé quién los crió, pero mi mamá no me crió así. We're gonna react to your guys' shit, and then we're also gonna, like, chatear. I haven't let her, like, told me anything about herself lately, because I'm like, save it for the video. Pa'l video, pa'l video. Oh, me llamo la... No, quiero saber tu nombre ahorita. Pa'l video, pa'l video. It was so crazy how this collaboration came to happen. I saw Lauri. Hey, let me tell you how I found out about you. I downloaded TikTok. Y yo la empecé a mirar mucho en my For You page. But I was such a pendejo that I used to think like the For You page was like people you already follow. You know what I mean? So I'm like, hey, me gusta esta chica. I started watching her. Y luego Daniel, you guys, started watching her too. And he was like, oh my God. Like, have you seen this girl? She's so funny. And I'm like, yeah, I already follow her. Like I like her. Like, I follow her. Whatever. Así pasó. And then one day, pienso que era en la madrugada, I was stalking you. Because I followed you very late at night. Did you notice?
Mm-hmm.
I was stalking her y miré que en uno de los videos she had said that I was one of her favorite YouTubers. And I'm like, oh my God, esta morra me conoce. Let me go follow her. Because like, I didn't know that I wasn't following her. So when I noticed, I was like, let me fucking follow her and slide into your DMs. Did I slide in or you slid in? I let her slide in, you guys, because she hadn't followed me back yet. So I was like, okay, I don't want to be like hella fangirling y ella ni en cuenta que me conoce, because you didn't even tag me in the post. Yeah, ¿qué tipo de fan, you guys? I'm just kidding.
You didn't have
yeah, because I didn't have a TikTok. So,
TikTok.
So that's what I guess.
Because I did try, but you never had one, so it's just not my fault.
I love
Let me tell
excited.
You my part. When I saw his comment, because I didn't know he followed me, so like I was going through my comments, and then I was like, hold up.
You're like, what the?
I look nice. I was like,
¿será
what?
Él? ¿Será él?
I was like, ¿sí es de verdad? Because sometimes it's like fake accounts. And I look, I was like, no manches, ¿sí es de verdad? So I was really excited. I started like yelling. I was like... I have a draft on my phone, actually. I was like,
I texted my boyfriend that you really? Hit me up. I literally texted Danny, I was like, dude, the girl we like followed me. And Danny was so jealous, because Danny wants to meet you. Like,
I followed him after you
yeah.
followed me.
He got excited, after, he told me.
No, I was like, gritando de emoción. I went to my brother, I was like, me sigue a si a ti no te sigue nadie,
A ver si es cierto, a ver si es cierto. It's crazy how we were both fangirling over each other. Y nosotros ni en cuenta. Like, when I was texting, I was like, yeah, text me, girl. And when she texted me, I was like, oh my God, Laurie texted me.
No, I was like, ay, si le texto y no me contesta.
Yeah, you took a while to text me.
Yeah, I was so nervous because I thought you weren't going to answer back.
I was trying to keep my cool, you guys. I was like, oh my God,
like,
she's not texting me.
I was like, nunca me va a textear para atrás ni me ha de hacer notice, o sabe qué.
Then you told me, you're like, oh, I'm going to be in LA if you want to do something.
De hecho, no iba a venir, nada más que cuando ya vi que me empezaste a seguir, yo ya tengo que ir.
Tengo que ir, ahora sí voy.
Amigos, me acabo de dar cuenta, estaba viendo los comentarios of my fucking video that I posted earlier. Guess who followed me?
And then...
No!
Yes!
You guys... I'm dead. That's fucking funny because that's how I was reacting, you guys. I was acting like a niño chiquito,
a
chamaquillo.
I did. I was like gritando y eran las 12 de la mañana.
Tu mamá, so, like, ¡eh, cállate!
I was here and my dad, like, he was like en la sala viendo tele. So nada más dijo, ¿qué pasó?
So, Laurie, ¿estás bien?
Y like, ¿qué pasó? I was like, oh my God, I was so excited.
And so what was that?
Me texteaste, Petra.
When I texted you back, you're like,
yeah, I was like, you know what? I can die a gusto now.
You know what's crazy, you guys? When I told her to text me, she didn't text me back, and I was like, okay, pues, esta morra en verdad no me quiere text. Yeah, and I was like, okay. She hit me up again on Instagram, didn't text me, and I told her, text me. I told you again, I was like, text me, so, because I don't really check my DMs, so I was like, text me para ponernos de acuerdo, and she gave me her number. She's like, no, yo quiero que tú me textes primero. So I texted her, and then nos ponemos de acuerdo, and then...
No, porque me decía, text me, y yo así como, ¿qué pedo? ¿Dónde? No tengo el número. ¿Qué le texteó al pinche adiós o qué?
No, I didn't give you my number.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did. Check on TikTok.
No manches, you didn't.
Te lo di.
El number.
El number, pues, ¿qué más querías? Si con el número se textea. Check on TikTok.
No, because you never DM me back.
Yeah, I did. Go on.
¿Sí? That's it.
What the?
¡Mire qué mentiroso!
You guys, me está desmintiendo.
No, like,
no, I didn't text you.
No, you didn't. That's why I
literally said, oh, girl, text me.
Por eso siempre he estado bien confundida.
Let me see. ¿Fue mi culpa, you guys? No, I did. Look, no estoy mintiendo. Here's my number. Hit me up if anything.
But I never got it.
Lo borró antes de venir, you guys. Lo
no
borró. Para mirarme yo como el mentiroso.
No, amigos, no se borran los mensajes.
I won't show it because then my number's there. But miren, yo sí le respondí. Yo sí le respondí. So I texted her. I was like, okay, no me va a textear.
Oh my God, no, I never got it.
Somehow we're here, you guys. Somehow we made it, and now we're doing a video together.
Wait, my mom
wants a picture. Una bonita, okay, that was cool. I'm sweating, you guys. Probé the blazing hot one right now. Well, like, I didn't even taste it, like, I grabbed it on accident. Y hasta el culo me arde. So what was the first video you saw of me? Or like, how did you ever find out of me?
When I was YouTube, sophomore year
and diamond year.
Instagram.
So you've been following me for a while now.
Yeah. For like years.
So you followed me when I was skinny or no? O ya había engordado.
No, estás medio.
Medio. In the middle.
In the middle.
Antes de que te convirtieras en torta ahogada. You were a bolillo.
Yo era, ¿cómo se llama?
Pupusa.
No, pupusa.
I was a pupusa. Todavía no me convertí en torta ahogada, you guys. When I found out about you, I had seen, what was my first video que te miré? El del tapatío. Tapatío. That one trended really crazy. After I saw you that first time, you came up again with the video of the... Who are you talking about, though? It's not the one where you're talking about robando kids from the... No, el otro.
No, no tengo muchos.
No tiene memoria, you guys. Es que hace muchos videos virales que no se
acuerda.
Earlier, you guys, we were at Buffalo Wild Wings and I was like, ¿cuál es tu video más popular? Se le quedó pensando y le hace, I have so many, I don't know. ella ni podía decirme which one, and I'm like, oh, I only have one. And I'm not even in the fucking video. That's my most viral video, the one I'm not in.
No. Me estoy enchilando y ni siquiera pica.
We have to eat like pigs, though. That's what people like on here. I love wings, you guys. I like Buffalo Wild Wings, though, more than Wingstop. Wingstop to me is a little like chapita. But you like Wingstop more, huh?
I eat more. Like, I like both of them. Pero como más Buffalo.
All right, you guys. So, I'm gonna go through my darkest secrets y a ver qué chingados ustedes me revelaron. Look at this one. Esta persona me dijo, back when I didn't have any sex toys, I would use a curly one. Oh my God, se calentaba ya bajito. You guys, that is nasty. I have never put anything in like my asshole. Like honestly, like BS aside, so imagine a fucking curly one. Can you imagine that? Well, she's like, I did it. She's like, yeah, that was me. That was my confession. Imagine like opening it. She probably fucking did that for more pleasure.
Oh my God.
Like she opened it inside. Oh my God, me giving her ideas. I'm over here giving you guys ideas, but si no lo hacen, háganlo. Someone said that I got a big head.
Me.
I actually do, you guys. Look at my head compared to Laurie's. Like, I fucking look like an
chaparrito.
Yeah, and I'm fucking tall, you guys. Estoy tall y gordo y cabezón. But saben qué? Esta cabeza gets me places, bitch. Where does your head get you?
That's on that.
That's on period. Mood, I'm up with her.
Llorando ahorita.
Hey, en verdad está bien grande mi cabeza. I'm all self-conscious, like, en verdad? Like, does it look big? Poquito, no tanto.
Poquito, solo cuando estás en la
vida. Okay, someone said I'm pregnant with my stepbrother's kid.
Why?
Pinche gente.
Cochina. O sea,
cochina marrana ser de idiota. Like, con tu hermano. Or is that like your half-brother?
That's,
I mean, some of the people are not tied by blood, right?
My stepbrother is like not the
same
blood.
Oh, okay, so se la pasamos. Okay, esa se la pasamos.
Si estaba guapo.
Si estaba guapo, te la pasamos.
Cuenta,
ya está, mándalomelo para acá. That's weird though. Like, I can't imagine fucking like someone I have to call a brother, even if it's a stepbrother.
But some people.
It's like, oh, me cogí a mi brother, pero era mi step brother. Like, that just sounds weird. Like, just the word brother, you know? Yeah, that's weird. I could not.
I would not. Más cuando vives con ellos.
Mood, someone said I paid my cousin to suck my dick. Me metí con mi primo y el esposo de mi hermana mayor en la cama. This person se metió con su primo y el esposo de mi hermana mayor en la cama.
The same time?
Threesome?
Threesome or like, even if it's not a threesome. Esa panocha parece rastrillo, nomás arrancando con lo que encuentre. What the fuck?
God.
That's weird. Ustedes tienen problemas, you guys. Con el primo, luego con el cuñado.
Oh my God.
That's awkward.
Váyanse a checar, por favor.
Váyanse a checar y váyanse a vivir a Alabama. Porque ya pasó eso. Váyanse a vivir a North Carolina, de donde es Lauri. Lauri's over here like, hey, that's normal, bro. She's all acting like not surprised. She's like, oh, that's normal in North Carolina.
I've heard that before.
I recorded myself sucking my boyfriend's dick. I'm like, okay, that's not a confession. That is me. I masturbated to my parents having sex.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ, you guys.
That's a what?
That's weird. I pensé, pues ahí vine. Pues ahí vine. I have to see them reincarnate me. This person said, I masturbated to my parents having sex.
Why? Just want to know why. Like,
I just want to know why you think that's okay. And like, how did your parents not see you? Ay, ay, picando. It's a girl.
It's a girl?
Yeah, it's a girl. Look. I am shook. Like, when I think about my parents having sex, I get grossed out, you guys. Like, BS aside, I'm like, ew. We're not gonna answer any more of these confessions because they're a little bit too much on Audi. Ya se nos fue la hambre, you guys.
Yeah.
Everyone in the fucking confessions is either fucking their tío or their fucking cousins. Like,
why can't it be like, oh, I drank toilet water?
Yeah, like, tell me other shit. Or like, aunque sea me cogí al vecino, or like, me cogí a mi jefe, pero no, todos se quieren.
A tu tío, a su a primo. Su tío,
todos quieren que se quede entre familia.
No, that's not okay, guys. Hasta se nos quitó el hambre.
Yeah, literally, she was like, oh, you're done eating. And I'm like, se me quitó el hambre. Like, I literally have all my fucking alitas here. You guys, we're trying to get Laurie's cousin in the shot. Are you good? I mean, okay. Yeah. Así está bien. Yeah. All right, you guys. So aquí tenemos al primo de Laurie. Está sentado on my leg, you guys. Se me va a dormir la puta pata.
Está bien, güey.
I'm like, ah. But you know what? We're going to try the blazing hot wings. A ver, a ver.
One leg for each cheek.
Yeah, right? One leg for each cheek, you guys. Aquí lo tenemos. Okay. Are you bad with spicy food?
Yes.
Wait, did I already introduce you? This is Laurie's cousin, guys. Yo aquí pensando que ya lo conocen. This is Laurie's cousin, Andrew. Aquí le voy a dejar su Instagram por si las quieren seguir, you guys. Yo sé que son pinches viejas horneadas. Ya van a... You guys are already gonna be asking for his Instagram. Ya las conozco. You guys are gonna be like, fuck Laurie and Alan. Okay. Ready?
Okay, let's do this.
Smell it first. Go, ready? One.
A good one? What if I
A
change?
Good one. A good one. Go. Oh my god.
It's like that kind that creeps up on you.
Oh, man, it's chewing. Creeping up, huh? It's yeah. Creeping the fuck up.
You know what? I'm not even biting it.
What? Bite it, bite it.
It's all
you gotta face. Bite it.
No tienes que morder, no mames.
No seas culera. Go. Oh my god.
Eres de Guadalajara.
Fuck. Here, you can drink some of my water.
Thank you.
Ah. We gotta oh take it off. We gotta try to eat it off.
Okay.
I feel like I can eat it. Can you eat it? I feel like I can.
I'm so bad.
The point is to not try to let it touch your tongue.
That bad, Laurie?
Yeah.
It's gonna get stuck. Está ardiendo, you guys.
I'm bad.
Oh my god.
No, I...
You can eat it?
No, and Larry, it's gonna get stuck in your brace. It's gonna haunt you later, too.
Estoy sudando hasta el culo, you guys.
And when you first start chewing it,
it doesn't taste that. When you first, oh my god. El pinche corazón se nos va a parar, you guys. You just gonna another bite?
A little bit.
Okay, I'm gonna finish it, you guys. Cause yo sí puedo. Larry's bien coyona, you guys.
Yeah, I'm not doing it.
Una mordidita.
Pinche mordidita de ratón. I finished mine. You guys, I'm fucking sweating.
You finish yours? I need more water. Can we drink milk?
I don't have milk.
I need some
milk. Oh my god.
You need some milk.
What are you doing? You have ice cream?
I do have ice cream.
Let's go eat ice cream.
All right, you guys, como pueden mirar, la cagué. Oh, I can't even fucking end it. But yeah, you guys, don't forget to follow Laudy, and you guys can now follow him too. With that being said, you guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and suck.
Subscribe? What? Suck a fucking hot wing.
Dick! Suck dick! And we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys!
Peace.